investigations, the Attorney General just asking a judge to dismiss more than 1,000 disability lawsuits filed by a controversial group. AG Mark Brnovich's team filed the motion to dismiss today. They're hoping a Superior Court judge will toss all of the cases filed by advocates for individuals with disabilities. The group has sued more than 1,700 businesses this year and demanded thousands to settle. For what? Parking lot signs. The judge's decision could be weeks or even months away.